Hi, the question was, how do you know if someone is your real friend? These are my thoughts on this question. This is the age of social media. If I ask you how many friends you have, probably give me a number by the hundreds, some people by the thousands, and some people by the tens of thousands. Well, let me tell you one thing. These are not real friends. You know a friend from two tests, a real friend. Number one, when you mess up and you tell them that you messed up, they don't cut you into pieces. They're on your side. They might not agree with what you said or what you've done, but they are with you there to support you, give you guidance, and most importantly, prevent you from hating yourself. Another test. A real friend is a friend who celebrates your success as if it was their success, who dances for you. You see it on their faces. When you tell them any good news about you, the expression is a genuine expression of celebration because they really care. These are your true friends, and these are rare friends. Find out who your real friends are and take care of them. You will need them in your journey of life.